one cliche question I would ask you is, how do
don't
you get
ask it? Well, I was actually, it's a long story. I actually started off in the stock market.
Okay.
I worked in the stock market for 2 years. And then I realized that it wasn't really for me. And, you know, I was actually really dying to do something creative. So I started off as a production assistant in advertising. Once I became an assistant director, I realized, and Rakesh realized, that I was spending more time in front of the camera than behind.
Okay.
I did all the junior artist shots. So each time a junior artist didn't turn up, I was the one that was in front of the camera.
Okay.
So if you watch Ux now, you'll see lots of shots of me running, you know, smoking a cigarette, you're doing all these like little shots. So the interest for acting was always there. And I think also being an assistant director was my sort of way of, because I'm not from the industry, it was my sort of way of figuring out how the movies work. I think, you know, it's also an interesting sort of way because you understand what goes into making a movie. It's not like a surprise for you.
Okay.
And also, you know, for somebody like me or maybe even Siddharth, who's from the outside and has never, you know, been on a movie set and not grown up there, it's an interesting way of understanding the world. I just think that, you know, in life everything changes. So some days you're happy, some days you're sad, some days you're an actor, maybe later you're not, some days you're fat, some days you're thin. You know, you keep losing, gaining weight. There's a lot of things that change in your life. I think the only thing that will not change in my life is that I'll continue being tall. Unless something disastrous happens. So I think tall is the only consistent. Everything else keeps changing. So I choose to keep the only consistent. Well, I think, you know, firstly, we had a lot of fun making the film. It was insane fun. We were all together for over like 100 days. Traveling together, so we were pretty much living out of each other's houses even after we finished the film. But I think more than anything else is the impact that the film had. I think was special for all of us. Just the fact that it became a movement more than a movie. Every time there's a protest, people take candles and go to India Gate. It's become a form of protest ever since the movie came out. So the impact that the film had on society was something that was very interesting for all of us. Very cool. I was like, you know, it was something that I really felt like sort of picking up. Makes you feel really like rebellious and you know, like you're taking on the system.
The black screen.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, it was a lot of fun. Yeah.